Are you tired of feeling like you're not enough in your relationship? Do you want to know the secrets to make your man afraid of losing you? Today we're sharing with you 10 secret ways to make him afraid of losing you, so you can feel more confident and secure in your relationship. Recommendation number 1. Be confident in yourself. Making your man frightened of losing you requires confidence. When you feel good about yourself, you radiate an enticing vibe. It's critical to build on your flaws while embracing your strengths. You should never settle for someone who doesn't value you, since you are an outstanding person. It's crucial to stand up and believe that you are deserving of respect and affection. Thus, devote some effort to improving your self-confidence. Embrace your distinctive features and be proud of who you are. Confidence is the key to making him terrified of losing you. Recommendation number 2. Don't be too available. Making him fear losing you involves demonstrating to him that you have a life outside of your relationship. It's crucial to keep your independence and avoid being overly dependent on your partner. Make plans with your pals and pursue your own interests and hobbies without hesitation. Give your partner some room to miss you and reflect on how wonderful you are. You will also be happier and more content if you have your own life. You should keep pursuing your own objectives and aspirations, because you shouldn't let your relationship define who you are. Be careful not to over-access your partner. Continue to be joyful and live your own life. Remember, having him fear losing you implies demonstrating to him that you are an important and singular person who merits to be treated with respect and love. Recommendation number 3. Set boundaries. Establishing limits is crucial to make your man fear losing you. By setting firm boundaries, you demonstrate to your partner that you value yourself and that you won't put up with actions that are inconsistent with your morals. It's crucial to express your boundaries clearly and uphold them. Setting limits demonstrates to your partner that you are self-assured and aware of what you are entitled to. Your partner will value you even more if they respect your boundaries. They are not the right person for you if they don't. Boundaries can range from refusing to put up with rudeness to need alone time to refuel. It's critical to respectfully and non-judgmentally express your boundaries. Keep in mind that setting boundaries is not the same as being oppressive or manic. It's about respecting yourself and your partner. By establishing boundaries, you also demonstrate to your partner that you are not scared to end a relationship that does not support your moral principles. This increases your attractiveness and demonstrates to your partner your independence and strength. Thus, don't be hesitant to establish boundaries in your relationship. Recommendation number 4. Focus on yourself. Making him fear losing you requires you to put all of your attention on yourself. Your partner will find you more appealing and engaging when you put your attention on yourself. You are not exclusively reliant on your partner for happiness and have your own life experiences to discuss. Your partner may grow to value you even more as a result. Hence, in your relationship, don't forget to put yourself first. Keep in mind that you are a valued and distinct person who deserves to live a life separate from your partnership. Recommendation number 5. Keep your mystery. A fantastic approach to make him terrified of losing you is to maintain some mystery in your relationship. It's crucial to maintain mystery and keep some things to yourself. It implies that you should hold on to certain facets of your personality that your partner hasn't yet learned about. Maintaining a certain amount of mystery can imply not always being accessible or not disclosing all of your past experiences or innermost thoughts. This might increase your partner's interest in you and keep things exciting and new in your relationship. Hence, don't be scared to maintain some mystery in your relationship. Keep in mind that you are a complex being with plenty more to learn. Recommendation number 6. Have your own life. To make him fear losing you, you must have a separate existence from your relationship. It's critical to have independent emotions, interests, and objectives that don't center on your partner. You develop into a more intriguing and appealing person once you have your own life. Having your own life also implies that you are not exclusively reliant on your partner for happiness. Hence, be sure to lead a separate existence from your relationship. Keep in mind that you are a valued and singular person who deserves to have your own passions and objectives. Recommendation number 7. Be a challenge. This doesn't imply being difficult or playing tricks, but it does imply making your partner earn your love and attention. This might increase your attractiveness and maintain your partner's interest in you. Being a challenge can entail having high expectations for your partner, not always being available, and preserving your independence and existence outside of your relationship. It's critical to be clear about your requirements and boundaries and to uphold them. Your partner may have to work more to keep you around as a result, making you more alluring. Maintain your independence and a life outside of your relationship while setting high expectations for your partner. Recommendation number 8. Show appreciation and affection. Making him fear losing you requires expressing your gratitude and affection. Your partner may feel appreciated and valued when you show them your love and gratitude. It's critical to express your emotions to your partner honestly and openly and to demonstrate your concern. A positive cycle can be started in your relationship when you express your gratitude and love. This can fortify your relationship and foster a close connection between the two of you. Recommendation number 9. Don't settle for less. Don't accept less in your relationship than you deserve. Your partner may value you even more if you respect yourself and demand respect from them. Refuse to settle for a partner who does not value, respect, and treat you with care. Don't accept less in your relationship than you deserve. Recommendation number 10. Communicate your needs. Making him fear you leaving is largely a matter of communication. A stronger connection and increased commitment from your partner might result from being upfront and honest about what you need from your relationship. Expressing your emotions, offering your ideas, and being receptive to your partner's viewpoint are all examples of communication. It's critical to attentively listen and to reply with empathy and understanding. As you convey your wants, you can also avoid misunderstandings and other forms of poor communication. When both partners feel heard and understood, the relationship can become more peaceful and loving. Actively listen before responding with sympathy and comprehension. To build a solid and satisfying connection, keep in mind that communication must be two-way. These were the 10 secret ways to make him afraid of losing you. Be sure to check out the description below for more tips on love and relationships. Check out this playlist of the top 10 videos on relationship advice for women. And we'll see you in the next video. With love.